tributes continue to flow for American humanitarian aid worker Peter Kassig, who was beheaded by the Islamic State. His parents said the 26-year-old died as a result of his love for the Syrian people, while President Barack Obama praised Mr Kassig as a humanitarian who was taken from us in an act of pure evil. In the gruesome video, Kassig and 18 Syrian soldiers were beheaded.